G'day. Bishop Mark Short from the Anglican Diocese of Canberra and Goulburn. I'm here today with my friend and brother in Christ, Archbishop Christopher Prowse from the Catholic Diocese of Canberra and Goulburn. And we're wanting to invite you to an exciting initiative in mission.
Yes, it's lovely to be with you, Bishop Mark. And as we're growing in our friendship together in our different communities, we want the friendship of the Holy Spirit to be expressed afresh in our region at our time, especially in this week of Christian unity. And also as we start to launch projects together like Alpha, I think it's an exciting time.
I agree. The very first Pentecost, the disciples of Jesus were gathered together in the upper room seeking God's power for mission. So we're going to come together on Pentecost Eve with churches from across Canberra and the region to seek God's power in our day, that we might be witnesses for Jesus.
Yes, and Pentecost was certainly an historic event, but it's a verb, not a noun. So we're praying for a fresh and new Pentecost to happen in our time and in our place. We love you to be participating with us.